money not spending on wages. That means higher inflation for longer, which means that the bank may have to put up interest rates yet again to bring inflation back down to 50%. They put pay at this hotel group up by 15 to 20% over the past year. They're finding the search for workers a bit easier. Their pay rises, they say, will only go so far. Getting more people